Good afternoon, class. Today, how are you all?
Fine.
Very good. So today, in our practicals, today we'll be going to take the public relations, front office and public relationship practical. So today, I will discuss with you some of the points which is really important for public relations. Public. Now, what is a relation? Relation is something is not father and daughter relationship. It's not something that husband-wife relationship. But this relationship is little bit different relationship. It is something maintaining a rapport, maintaining a good relation. Fine. So public relation today, the way I'm going to tell you is public relation. It really definitely help you at your college time when you are studying in your college, at your work time when you work with the people, at the social time when you used to go out, meet the different kinds of people. So public relation really help you in these three aspects. In the front office, in number test, which are operative, which are works. But this PR relation office is the one who really connected each and every department of the hotels. It is PR is connected to the front office, PR is also connected to the F&B service, PR is also connected with production and housekeeping, not that much, then accounts, maintenance and HR specially. You know, because human resource department is the department where you get the recruitment. You get recruited from the human resource department, right? The personality is not something that you already having very good, beautiful face and good features. No. The way you clothe yourself, the way you walk, the way you behave, the way you smile. What front office department used to do? Front office department, what is the main role of front office? Is to?
Room
reservation, check-in procedures, check-out procedures, then
bill
making. Very good. These are the the work the front office department do.
This is one of the most attributes of that housekeeping staff. Must be process and they must be able to take inspecting the room. Inspection. When the house person, room house person, the room staff from the other house supervisor, the room by the key, room with the kai kai, neat clean and comfortable like a bed making it clean like a
hey, cupboard as well. त्याचे पुढे आले टीव्हीचा रिमोट, त्याचे अजून बाकीचे इन्स्ट्रुमेंट्स, त्याच्या खाली छोटासा एक फ्रीज, त्याच्या पुढे गेली इथे एसीच्या खाली आजूबाजूला. म्हणजे काय, मला कुठली जागा कुठे आहे हे सगळं माहिती पाहिजे. आणि त्याच टायमाला मला हे माहिती पाहिजे की मी प्रत्येक गोष्ट व्यवस्थित क्लीन आहे की नाही, बरोबर ठेवलेली की नाही, बरोबर वर्क करते की नाही हे मला कळलं पाहिजे. दॅट इज फॉर आय फॉर डिटेल. नाही तर समजलं आय फॉर डिटेल. नेक्स्ट मेबी सृष्टी यू कॅन एक्सप्लेन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट.
कोऑर्डिनेशन इट इनडायरेक्टली अफेक्ट द गेस्ट अँड हॅम्पर्स इफिशियन्सी. कोऑपरेशन म्हणजे सहकार्य. हाऊसकीपिंग स्टाफने प्रत्येक डिपार्टमेंट बरोबर म्हणजे फ्रंट ऑफिस, फूड अँड बेवरेज या अदर डिपार्टमेंट बरोबर कोऑपरेशन ठेवलं पाहिजे.
out and experiment with new ideas. The entry of foreign hotel China into India has brought about immense sense of cooperation due to which hotels in India are how trying out more innovative methods material in housekeeping. The staff should accept and adapt to change willingly and should welcome such इनोव्हेशन. म्हणजे हॉटेलमध्ये एखादं नवीन इक्विपमेंट, वेगवेगळे इक्विपमेंट आले, ते आपल्याला वापरता येत नाही, ते यूज कसं करायचे ते माहीत नाही, किंवा ते म्हणजे एकदम ऍक्सेप्ट केले पाहिजे, त्या गोष्टी आपण स्वीकारल्या पाहिजे. प्रत्येक वेळेस असे नवीन नवीन वेगवेगळं हॉटेलमध्ये नवीन नवीन वेगवेगळ्या फॅसिलिटी येणार, त्या कशा यूज करायच्या, आपण कोणत्या पद्धतीने ते आपण व्यवस्थित केलं पाहिजे. ही हा गुणधर्म खूप महत्त्वाचा आहे. ॲडॅप्टेबिलिटी. कॅन आय सीट मॅम? थँक्यू.